What up, everybody? I'm done with the first week of the Epic Art Quest in Kassel, Germany. I've made 4 paintings, I've rode the bus, I've rode the tram, I've been to multiple parks, we've rode bikes down the river. It's been really fun, and I'd like to share it with you guys and see what you think about the paintings. Leave your comment and likes below if you can, I'd really appreciate it. I'd love to see what you guys think, so hit me up and let's check it out. Park, but it is raining right now. Didn't get an umbrella yet, and everything's closed on Sunday, so could be an interesting afternoon. We'll see. This park is beautiful. It's called Wimshoe, I think. And then a statue up here is Hercules on top of that building. It's been raining all day, so it looks like the sun's coming out. I'm gonna use a park bench as an easel. And I'm probably gonna start this here and have to finish maybe tonight at the house because it's gonna rain. So I sat backwards and painted the Hercules monument.